maybe we can have Amazing Spider-Man 3 after this.